Okay, so when you're done having baby in the hip position, to get them out, you're just going to unfold your shoulder, reach in underneath both arms, and lift baby up nice and high back over your shoulder. And then you can just pull the sling down, and they're set to go on their way.